Four, round four of the Omegathon. Numbers are getting hard in this pack. Thank you for joining us. We have 8 Omeganauts left. We are playing Floor Kids. If you've never seen it, this debuted a couple years ago at a PAX. It is a super fun and adorable looking dance game where the Omeganauts are going to be breakdancing and battle dancing to continue on into the next round. This time around, we're going to have a simple double elimination bracket. So if they can win twice, they are safe. If they lose twice, they are out. You could lose one and win two and you're safe. You could win one and lose one and win one and you're still safe. But if you get 2 losses, you are out. And so that we can try and get going here real quick so that we're not running over. Right, guys? We're going to go fast. Gluten Intolerance and Niobium Narwhal, you guys are up first. Gluten Intolerance as our player number 1, which is actually the far seat. Narwhal player number two, which is this seat. All right. Controllers are set. Find your dancer. Aw, Scribbles. Okay, so just start spamming around with your joysticks, both of you. Try and get down into the middle somewhere. There you go, somebody hit A. Time to battle. There is a burn meter. You do get a chance to block burns if they come with your sweet dance moves. Starting us off.
Saboya! 4, 3, 2, 1!
Nice combo move. Oh no! Oh, Narwhal on the offensive. Time for the air chair, time for the lazy chair. Burn! And here in the chorus, nice block. Solid. That was only verse one. It's time for verse two. Crowd wants a down rock. There it is. Ooh. They want that top rock. Oh. Narwhal in for the last dance check. Crowd wants some down rock. Oh, almost the full four. Nice block. All right, sliding in with win number one, Naomi Narwhal. Narwhal won that. Just tell me who's next before you update the bracket.
Oh, sure.
Then we could get people in place. All right, let's see. Coming up next, Sir Evil Octopus in the player number one seat and The Slayer in the player number two. Yep, pick your characters. Remember, you guys are looking at opposite sides. It's a Nintendo Switch. Watch out for the buttons. It's not where you think they are. Busy versus alive. All right, get those spamming around. Lower, get lower. You can't be on those top tracks. There we go. A. Ooh, 10-bit warrior. Sir Evil Octopus is busy. The Slayer is alive. Let's see who goes first.
Olive!
The Slayer up first.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, just missed with that shield. Oh. like left and right. Sir Evil Octopus, safe with one damp down. All right. Next up into here, Dr. Senpai into the seat one. Commander Zim into seat two. Remember, you're picking opposite corners there for you two, opposite sides. Oh, alive be alive. All right, go down into the middle somewhere, toward the bottom, something, somewhere lower. There we go, hit A. What are we dancing to? Ooh. Hey, Olive is dancing first.
4, 3, 2, 1.
All right, this is Dr. Senpai. Freeze, hold, elbow freeze, oh, just late on the shield. Get that crowd of freeze, get that crowd of freeze! All right, commander Zim in. All right, full combo. Here it comes. Nicely blocked all the way back. Senpai back on the floor. Commander's in, just sneaking those burns in. Commander Zim, sneaking out a win. All right, and our last bit in this first round, we need Endless Ninja Fury in seat one, Dexor in seat two.
Oh,
Ninja Fury going, nope. Nope. Yep. All right, Endless Ninja Fury going with Noogie. Dexor going, oh, live. Get down there somewhere in the middle. Lower, lower, maybe a little lower. There we go, hit A. That was B. Let's try this all again. Somewhere down there, a little more, hit A. There we go, now we're battling. Dexor starting us off with a live.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, just a full combo. You just did it. Nice block. Another full combo and a block. Endless Ninja Fury up. Dex are just a monster with those burns. 9. Dexor sliding into that winner's bracket, securing the first win. Let's see, next match is Gluten Intolerance and the Slayer, right? We're moving down?
Yeah, we go down.
We go down. Gluten Intolerance and the Slayer.
But the loser of this is out.
Yes. Oh, I guess that's why we go across the top. But we'll jump to the top next.
Yeah, I mean, you can be a little kind of exclusive even for the winner of this.
Yeah. Not quite. With the helicopter. combo. Intolerant. Oh, did I get the wrong side of the wrong thing? I lied, the Slayer. I got cross patterns. I'm looking at it the wrong way too. All right, we're gonna jump up to the top so we can bring these down, make it a little bit more interesting. So we're gonna get rid of the non-elimination matches first. So Niobium Narwhal, Sir Evil Octopus, let's bring you two down. Yes, Narwhals 1, Octopus 2. And then I'll try not to get confused like I just did last time. All right. Narwhal versus the Octopus. The famous oceanic battles. Narwhal as scribbles. Octopus is busy.
4, 3, 2, 1.
5 points right there from Octopus. Good back bridge. No, to the baby. Quick out of the menu there, I'll save. Northwest, making it into the Oster rounds. Niobe and Narwhal will just have to come back in a little bit. But Commander Zim and Dexor, let's fill out this last bit of the winner bracket. Zim as O-Live, Dexor as O-Live. Go down, get us something toward the bottom, get us something good, right there, go. What'd we get? What'd we pick? The one! It is the one. The ones and only O-Live. Well, O-Live is first. That's O-Live Zim there on the floor, dancing at the UN, where all good breakdances happen. Oh, the wheel rock! With the grinder, with the block, with the French coffee. Crowd with the power move. Just in time. Next one's coming in. Hold those moves with the block on the bridge point. Oh, okay. There's room for improvement from both parties. Let's see how we do. Grinder, here comes Swoosh. And the shield. Oh, Dexor snuck one past. Dexor on the floor. Commander Zim trying to build that burn power. Got it through into that winner's circle. All right, now we're gonna drop back down. We need Dr. Senpai and Endless Ninja Fury. Senpai, take that seat. Fury, take that seat. Senpai's sticking with O-Live. Ninja Fury going with Noogie. They've got baseball caps in common. And it's a little high on the playing field, but we'll take it. We'll see what we get. Keys and cuts. All right, and it's Ninja Fury starting us off.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Back to the streets like a classic dance fight. Ooh, nice block that time. Got Senpai on the cardboard. Getting those combos in. Miss that shield. Woo! Yo! did that go? Endless Ninja Fury picking up that 100%. Just squeak it in. Nice. Combo with the shield. And get to the armchair, not quite. Crowd wants a power move. Dr. Senpai, staying alive. In the Ninja Fury, here's your Omegadon medal. Thank you for coming along this ride with us. All right. Commander Zim, gluten intolerance. This is a dance battle to end all dance battles. Saboya, Commander Zim is alive. Pick that song. What'd we get? We haven't had a song repeat yet. We've been doing pretty good on this self-randomizer. Did we get one? All right, hitting the floor first.
Saboya.
Gluten intolerance.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Cardboard. All right. So, Naomi Narwhal, Dr. Senpai. Alright. Naomi Narwhal as Scribbles, Dr. Senpai as Olive. Let's go with that song. Coming into round two, slightly ahead. Coming in with some fly moves. Getting in the ponytail milk and the block. Ooh. Breaking that up. Cardinal power move just in time. Dr. Senpai coming in. Lap run at point. Nice block. It's so close. It's gonna come down to who's the best here. If you didn't know, poor Dr. Senpai got eliminated last time in the Omegathon on this round on the Switch game. And I had round five. I was just worried he was going to go out on a Switch game again. Oh my goodness, that was amazing. One round of applause for Keyblunt for our eliminated Omegathon. We have some time left in the theater because we're not running long. So you know what we can do? Let's find out who's the best dancer left. So, from the top rock, let's have Sir Evil Octopus and Dexar come on down. Take a seat, we're not at this point, you know. We'll just figure out who's playing Olive. All right. Dexar with Olive, Sir Evil Octopus is busy. That's good, take that song.
Yeah.
Little Octopus with that great block. Oh, just snuck it through. All right, Dexor on the floor. Trying to time that burn. Oh, but the shield nicely blocked. Blocked again. Shield though. Dexor on the floor for the last burst. Coming in with the bridge point. Full combo. Holding it for as long as possible to get that shield. Picking up the fly point. Dexor staying up in that winner's bracket. All right, moving in, that means we need Commander Zim and Dr. Senpai. Once again, time to face off. But this one's just for fun now. All the pressure's gone. Olive can't lose. Go, pick something. Someone hit something. There we go. Nope. It's no music this time. You're going to silence.
Olive! Four, 3, 2, 1.
This is Commander Zim dancing here. Into the fight. Oh. Oh, nice. You're off. Dr. Senpai back on the floor. Going into the chorus relatively even. With the block as well. Dr. Senpai coming in for combos, looking for it. Shield block, nicely done. Oh, just past the shield. Thank you. All right, Zim, stay put. Because Sir Evil Octopus is gonna come up here for Zim. You stay there. You gotta climb your way out of your bracket. Over the corpse of an octopus. Zim is still alive, octopus is busy. Back to the ones. All right, Sir Evil Octopus starting us off in the UN. Nice shield. Can you get the full combo? Not putting up with any of that. Sir Evil Octopus sweating away the burn. Them answering back with a shield as well. Here we go. Just missed with the shield. Nice. And you get a combo in before that burn is built. No. Like they mean it this time. Woo. Commander Zim, stay put. It's time to face Dexor. Dexor, if you win this, you win it all, but if you lose this, it's a double elimination bracket, so you gotta come back and fight again. Yeah, it's interesting how these come back to haunt you. All right. It seems to be a favorite. You guys have to rebattle. We're gonna make the crowd pick for you who you dance. Dexor starting us off. Give him a full combo and the shield. We've seen this play out many times now. Go, 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 go Dexor back to the floor. There was some serious flow. Just enough time, maybe? Well, it just goes to show, if you get an extra year knowing you're an Omeganaut due to a pandemic, you become a ruthless killer on the dance floor. Thank you for joining us. We'll be back here tonight where the remaining Omeganauts are going to be slinging insults at one another, trying to make the other cry as we play Oh Sir, the Insult Simulator. Thank you. We will see you this evening.
That's my man doing that.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.